Hello people, in today's video we are going to learn how to find mode of any given data. Okay, so please try to understand the concept. If you understand the concept, then you will solve any question further. Okay, so please be focused on understanding the concept. Here I am taking one example in which the age is given, age in year. Okay, this column is known as class interval. And in class interval, the age is given. Okay. Now, this column is known as frequency. In frequency, the number of patients is given. So, whenever we need to find the mod of group data, these two columns is always given. So, here the most important thing is formula for finding mode. Okay. So, let's understand what all these terms means. L is nothing but lower limit. Lower limit. But here lots of lower limits are 5, 15, 25, 35, 45, 55. So which one we need to find? First of all, the greatest value in this frequency, the greatest value, which number is the greatest one? Here we are saying 23 is the greatest number, so we just need to mark this value. Now here in the same row we need to check the lower limit. What is the lower limit in the same row? First of all, we need to find the frequency, highest one, okay? Highest frequency, that is here 23. Now, in the same row, we need to check the lower limit, here 35. So, the value of L is 35. This highest value, highest frequency, that is nothing but F1. Always remember, the highest value which we are taking, which is given in this question, is 23, and that is F1. In any question, the highest value, we considered it as F1. And all we know, the counting, that is before 1, here is 0, and after 1, here is 2. So, if it is F1, then just above it, F0. So, value of F0 is 21. Value of F1 is 23. And after 1, we are getting 2. So here F2, value of F2 is 14. Okay, now we just need to put all these values in the formula. Here we are seeing there is one more term, that is H. H is nothing but height. Okay, the size of these two class, the height of these two class. Okay, upper limit minus lower limit, and the value is 10. So height is 10, 25 minus 15, 10. Okay. So, the height for this sequence is 10. Now, just put all the value. H is here 10. L is 35. F1 is 23. F0 is 21. And F2 is 14. Now, just put all this value in the question. L, that is 35. Plus F1. F1 is 23. Minus F0. That is 21 divided by twice of F1. F1 is 23 minus F0, that is 21, minus F2, that is 14, into H. Value of H is 10. Now just solve it. 35 plus 23 minus 21, that is 2. 2 into 23, that is 46, minus 35 into 10. Okay. 35 plus 2 divided by 11 into 10. Now, after solving this, now 35 plus 20 by 11, that is 1.8. So the final value is 35 plus 1.8, 36.8. Okay, 36.8 year. This is our mod value. Okay, this is our mod value. Now I think it is clear to you all guys. It is very simple. What we need to just remember, that is formula, and we need to put all the value. And if you guys really find my video helpful, please hit the like button and do not forget to subscribe my channel. See you next time. Bye bye.